Welcome back. Okay, let's get on with the show, huh? Mission start. Darn it! Yeah. Thank you very much. We didn't even get anything. Come on. We didn't even get anything from that. See? Jeez.
I don't have 5,000 to spend.
Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me, please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
Well, that's a little off. Mission cleared, and that hadn't happened for a long time. That makes me sad.
I'll have to be more careful next time. Mission 13. The hunter will learn to feel with a leap of faith. Guidepost for the hunters, chapter 10, clause 3. No, not what I wanted. Oh, it's 5,000. Crap. Well, mission start.
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
Darn it, it's gone totally off. Let's try this. I'm gonna pause this real quick.
That's just a piece of crap.
Pana.
There we go. That should
Here's another over. 3 for you.
Sorry, you'll have to live with this one.
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
Cannot transcend all living things.
Too easy.
Yeah.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you back.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Mission clear. Wow, that was the quickest mission ever.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But... how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will, right?
Oh, good. Mission 14. 4 lights will open the door to the future and the past. Guidepost for the Hunters, chapter 11, clause 7. And we're running out of time, so see you next part.